another lesson to learn here from 9/11, and I would say from COVID, is that challenges to our security that develop abroad can only be dealt with at an exorbitant cost once they reach our shores, right? And so that I think is the strongest and most important argument for remaining engaged with partners who are sharing the burden against this jihadist terrorist threat.